scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro.
Gotta like the confidence with which Cesaro makes his way to the ring here tonight.
He should be confident, Michael. The man truly is a world-class athlete.
Expect him to come out of the gate hot, Cole. From what I've been told, he's been really concentrating on getting the advantage early. But of course, that's easier said than done.
The Swiss Superman, the man that claims he delivers every time he steps in that ring.
If you can dream it up, Cesaro can pull it off.
I've said it on many different occasions that pound for pound, Cesaro may be the strongest superstar in WWE today.
I would put Rollins in the top three at least.
And guys, that's what's unique about each man is that they can either out-wrestle you or out-fight you.
Seth Rollins is one of those guys who thinks about being the best every single night.
Come on, Byron. What superstar doesn't? Rollins absolutely doesn't lack any bravado, but his mouth might have gotten him in trouble tonight.
But if there's one thing you don't do, it's mock Cesaro. Pound for pound, one of the strongest superstars in our business.
Kick right to the midsection.
Looks like Cesaro is setting a good pace now. And the Cesaro section can't be far behind.
Crashing down hard.
Cesaro is letting his opponent know how they do it on the continent.
Beautiful suplex. This is what WrestleMania is all about. Passion, leaving your body and your heart and your soul in the ring.
Rollins very comfortable up there.
All the way for the top.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Plenty of fight left.
The Swiss Cyborg refusing to be shut down.
That's what Cesaro's all about.
Wicked body shot.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Just ruthless.
Reversal.
Cesaro showing his prowess.
Oh, what an uppercut.
Oh, stomping away. Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
Seth Rollins in a tough spot now.
Things are not looking good for him right now. Seth Rollins made it pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
German suplex released.
An easy kick out from Rollins.
He's got some more fight in him, guys. Seth Rollins got on a dangerous path there.
Great move by the... Oh, maybe time to start burning it down.
Rollins is starting to roll.
And Seth Rollins is going for the cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
That's all right, Cole.
Oh,
What's Rods have planned here?
Oh my God, right into the turnbuckle.
Like a lawn dart.
What a windmill kick.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
Rollins has him hooked. Face first.
Amazing reflexes on display.
And it appears Seth Rollins is starting to hit the wall physically now.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
The Architect is going to need a heck of a plan to get out of this one.
Oklahoma slam.
Rollins has been throwing everything he can at the Swiss Superman.
And Cesaro has met the Architect at every turn.
It's the airplane spin!
Wait a minute.
Shot to the back, softening him up.
Oh, this could be dangerous.
This could hurt.
Oh, my God, what a German suplex.
Unreal. Cesaro.
Ah, the old European uppercut. Seth Rollins, ever the Architect, has plans to get in his opponent's head.
Looks like it's working well.
Springboard. Blackout.
That can't be enough, can it?
Come on now, Saxton. You didn't really think that was going to keep a superstar like Cesaro down, did you?
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess.
Not stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
That, what incredible technical prowess from Cesaro.
Big time slam.
Vicious.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Oh, no! Someone call the orthodontist. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Cesaro can be a little much to take, especially at times like this.
Oh, my gosh.
What an uppercut. Look at Cesaro stalking him.
Cesaro with the double leg. Looking for the sharpshooter. Can he lock it in? Looking for the sharpshooter,
and he's sitting down.
Cesaro gonna get it. No, he releases the holes.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Uh-oh. Oh, what an uppercut.
Dismantling moves from the Swiss Cyborg.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
And now that one's countered.
Rollins is looking for a way out of this. Cesaro to the top rope.
Oh, look out. And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
Spinning heel kick.
And no run could get Cesaro there.
can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Filthy German suplex.
Two.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Not looking good right now. Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
The architect's design's coming to fruition now.
Cesaro with a rough blow there.
That'll hurt.
Back now inside the ring. Keep your eyes on this one.
From the top.
Oh, right to the skull.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
The Swiss Cyborg has him gripped up. We're going swinging!
This is why you do not want to draw the ire of the Swiss Cyborg.
Oh my gosh!
What an uppercut! He's playing with him now.
The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go!
Neutralizer!
That could be it!
Take a look here as Cesaro shows us why he may be the strongest superstar in WWE.
Here is your winner, Cesaro!
Cesaro had all the answers tonight, Corey.
No question. The Swiss Cyborg was focused from the opening bell, and you can see the result.